She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me,
this nigga still in Solid Bowl?
Yeah.
She got on his cup. Oh, that's a beat.
Watch this. Watch this.
Yeah.
You yell into some metal and cover it up.
Uh huh. Yeah.
Come here. So like, what happens? We yell into like me, like I'll just use this.
Yeah.
Yell into something like a metal thing or whatever.
Right.
And you cover it real quick, and you let it out. The screen comes out too. You know?
Right.
Watch this. Ready? You want to say?
That's wild. That's magic right there. That's that David Blaine.
Oh shit.
That's that Chris Angel.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah, I know.
Like, you can have a conversation with yourself. You see this?
With a glass.
$5.
Mm-hmm.
See this?
Right.
One fork? $1.
Only I buy some plastic forks. I swear when I move out, I'm only buying paper plates and styrofoam cups. Plastic forks.
I'm probably just gonna get four plates, four bowls, and whatever like that. But if niggas come over, shit like you, whatever. I'm just gonna get paper plates.
I'ma buy some butter, and once the butter's gone, I'ma just use the bowl. All right, and then that's how I'ma stack up my collection.
You weird. Those are for poor ass niggas. You're not poor, guy.
So?
You financially?
Just because I'm not poor don't mean I ain't gotta act like it.
Man, cereal.
Nigga, look at this bowl. Nobody eating cereal out that damn bowl.
Cereal bowl.
You know, put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit.
Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit. Put some water in that shit.
What?
Nigga, because I said so. Look at all these white items next to this man with a white V-neck on. I need a freaky.
Do you like this plate?
It's a cool plate, like.
Yeah, do you like it better than when we saw at Walmart?
No.
The stupid Walmart one?
Yeah. Walmart got some fire plates if y'all didn't know. Look at my hair, it's weird, I don't know. Get it? Oh, shit. Sure. What's wrong with this man?
Bro, do you think?
Here, hold that. You know what I'm saying?
Where you going?
Come here, dog.
Hey, come here, dog.
So, man.
You see this right here? You see this right here? It's not vibrating. Look at this ring. It's vibrating, dog. Come over here. See this right here? Vibranium. Look in the mirror. It's just an ugly nigga. Looking
made of vibranium.
Look at this right here.
What's that?
Alpaca ball sack. Come over here.
You'll pack a ball sack?
All the way in the
way
you
can
buy it.
You
buy me? Right here.
$50. Sure.
This is
your dick in a bowl.
I mean, I could put my dick in a bowl, but I will not to. You know what I'm saying? I don't think I would recommend that. This right here, though, came straight out of a mama clan.
Your mom what?
It came straight out of a mama clan.
Mama clan.
Yeah. And your mama made me cereal. And she liked it.
Just because she gave you a box.
And she liked it.
Why you?
And she liked it.
Oh, wow. All right.
Yeah, hey.
It's my target right here.
Close.
And she liked it.
Why you keep saying that?
Because she did, and this is vibranium too.
Yeah, because she's trying to get rid of the boxes of
cereal. Yeah, and she liked it.
You're stupid.
And she liked
it. You're stupid.
Mm-hmm. And she liked it.
Mm-hmm. I know you stupid. Thank you for agreeing.
And your mama like it.
Okay. She likes stupid?
And your mama like it.
And she likes stupid?
I don't know. Is Baku stupid?
Who?
Is Baka stupid?
No, Baka's really smart.
Well,
he's a handyman.
Well, you know what? She like me.
He's not
she must like stupid.
He's not educated.
He's not educated.
But he's smart though.
He go to college?
Yeah.
All right.
Don't make a nigga smart.
Mama like it. That's all I'm saying.
I don't call him a nigga smart.
Nah, I don't. But I'm just saying her mama like it.
Yeah, I'm a dumbass who graduated college.
Look at this nigga. Ugly.
So none of y'all are gonna tell me that my eyebrows
are
so confused?
Nah, well, I ain't really care. So eyebrows are eyebrows, you know?
Babe, look.
I mean, nah.
Look.
I mean, y'all.
I mean, nah.
I mean, y'all.
I mean, look at this.
Camera me.
Vibranium.
Camera me.
It's on you.
Yeah.
It's on you.
My name. Don't even say nothing to me, boy! You look like a motherfucking nut!
My name.
Oh, shit. What is his name, though?
My name.
What are you? What is your name? Why are you holding this vibranium, sir?
Look, man.
Vibranium.
Yeah, it looks stupid.
With the black finish.
Wait, how does it look stupid?
Because you're holding it.
She's saying basically you look
your
stupid.
Your mom held you and she looked stupid too.
She was a fucking teenager and she was holding me, dumbass.
I was a mistake.
So are y'all?
That isn't.
I know Darian was.
I thought my dad wrapped it up. I could have swore, like.
Your mistake now?
That was the only race I ever won.
My dad named
I get back to y'all, though. Legend. You know why I'm here. You know why I'm. Why my head look like. You know why I'm here. You know why I'm here. You know what I'm saying? And you know why she here. Even though I don't know her. But look at these niggas though. You know why I'm here. You know I'm gonna hit you with that little clip. I always hit you with a little clip. So I'm gonna hit you when we done. Deuces. Questioning now, man. How you feel about that, though?
Shit, I don't know about spoiling shit.
Nigga, it's like,
all I'm gonna say is, nigga, fuck these rappers.
These rappers?
Fuck these rappers.
These rappers?
Yeah. Some bullshit, man.
Listen,
now I know what Jerry's talking about.
If they don't want there to be spoilers, I'm gonna just put spoilers in the shit. You know what I'm saying? They ain't gotta watch it yet.
Nigga, fuck these rappers.
Man, fuck these rappers.
Fuck these rappers.
And Captain America. That nigga beard weird.
Especially if a girl fight, like,
that's true. That's true.
Like, how are you gonna kill off the main adventure for the
that
female?
Was woman empowerment. Like, that
Scarlett
was
Scarlett Johansson won the other acting opportunity.
Okay, Scarlett Johansson was the cutest one in the movie. I ain't gonna lie though.
I don't know about that.
Who was better?
Struggle say, dude.
Who?
She said that she would let Captain America smash her.
What?
Yeah.
You can't handle that.
Is very good looking.
You could not handle that. Alright. Alright.
Bitch. Well, now I'm a bitch. Actually, I've been a bitch for a while before.
It happens, you know?
Fuck you, damn man. Fuck you, damn man.
Fuck Steve Harvey. Fuck Steve Harvey. Happy for you, we're dying home.
You lost my fucking Avenger ticket.
Big fucking whoop. You saw the movie.
At least you didn't fall asleep this time.
Venus vagina. Vagina.
That's how you're only get like 5 views on this video.
Well, what was your favorite part?
Ooh.
All my video, all my vlogs have over 40 views. I just want to let you know that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So if I pull up one of your videos right
pull
now.
Pull it up.
Okay.
Pull that shit up.
Over 40 views?
Over 40.
All of them.
All of them.
Venus vagina. I got a penis for your vagina. Ooh.
I have a playlist with just the vlogs in it, so you can look at that.
Oh, really?
No, we were talking about all your videos, though. We're not just talking about just your
No, vlogs. I said vlogs.
And then I said all your videos. You go,
no,
yep.
No, I said vlogs.
You said vlogs.
No, I did not say vlogs. I said videos. I said fucking videos, you dumb fuck.
See, she's trying to take it back now. Shit. Shit. She's trying to take it back now.
Venus vagina. I had a penis for you.
She hating on my clout. The clout I got a little bit. Exactly. Why you hating? You already hating. I ain't even got none yet. Damn.
How you hit on a nigga about to get clout?
24 views.
How you cock blocking clout?
24 views.
Is that the vlog?
Yeah, the vlog.
Which vlog
views.
Is that?
I don't know.
Which the vlog Super Bowl. Is check the date.
This is Super Bowl. No,
check the date. What's the date?
February 4th.
February 4th. Okay. Check the rest.
I'm checking.
Keep checking. Oh, keep checking. You tell me.
You said all of them. I already found the very first one I clicked on.
Okay, well keep checking.
16 views.
And which one is that?
Dirty birth. Dirty.
You see how she hating? That's extreme pettiness right there.
Damn.
All y'all niggas go watch them vlogs.
How you doing, dog?
Stupid, man. How you feel, dog? How you feel about that?
I feel like I got a penis for your vagina.
How many videos do you have, Gloria?
I don't post on YouTube.
Exactly, because you whack.
Not because I'm whack.
Nah, it's because you whack.
No.
How you feel about that death, man?
Nigga, it sucks.
How you feel about Captain Black America and his beard?
Actually, I'm excited about that. Captain Black America. I'm just going to give him right
to
it.
On that side.
Yeah, the other side.
Captain Black America.
So why didn't you go that way?
Left side.
So why didn't
left
you go
side. Here? And she liked it.
Captain African American.
That nigga black, bro. But like his beard don't look right though.
Your beard don't look right though.
I didn't know wrong, bro.
His beard was just wild. You know, like it was just.
Nigga, fuck these 2 Chainz. Nigga, fuck you.
2 Chainz.
Fuck these rappers.
How you gonna fuck? Are you, why fuck 2 Chainz? What 2 Chainz do? Oh, shit.
Damn. Oh, man. Damn.
I forgot the recording intro when I got home. So this is like a couple hours later. We got home at like, probably like 3 anyway. So it's almost like, I think it's almost like 10 now, so yeah, bro. But let's talk about this movie though. Movie was straight heat. The ending was weird. Hulk didn't do as much as I thought he would do, being that he's Bruce and Hulk now. I think he was better just being Hulk, you know. When Hulk and Bruce struggle, that's when you get the best Hulk. But when Hulk and Bruce are bulk, hold on. Brusque? I don't know. Like, try to combine Bruce and Hulk. But yeah, like they just, I don't know. Like, he's smart and he's a Hulk, but like, firstly, he had to take a downgrade in size. So he's not, he just looked like a buff tall nigga. That's really all he looked like at this point. Like, he's not that much taller than everybody else. So, yeah. And then, bro, my nigga Iron Man died, bro. I'm sad. My nigga Tony Stark. Tragic, bruh. Tragic. But yeah, the movie was fire, dog. It was fire. What was not fire right now is this face I'm looking at you with. This is a I woke up face. But yeah. Thank you for watching the vlog. Like, comment, and subscribe. And tell your mama that I love her. Does.